In the model preferences, we can turn on model privacy to apply an extra layer of role-based security to our models. With privacy enabled, users can see the model's data in stories only if their role explicitly gives them permission. Users need to meet these rule-based requirements in addition to user-based read and write permissions in the model's dimensions, as well as model and story sharing settings. An administrator can give a role permissions for a private model by viewing the list of roles, choosing the role to update, and then choosing Select Model. We can select a private model for which permissions have already been set, or select a new one. Note that only models with privacy enabled display in the list. Here, we can assign the role Full Access or Limited Access. When we choose Limited Access, we can create a detailed set of read and write permission rules for each of the dimensions in the model. Here, we'll create rules that give the role read and write access to the data for the actuals category of the model. Users with this role can now view and write to the actuals category of the model. Note that we would also need to give the role additional permissions for the model before users could meaningfully work with the data in stories. For details on other security options, refer to the video on applying model security. Thanks for watching.